As far as fitness goes, as Ashwin is concerned, we're going to take a look and evaluate over the next 48 hours. Rohit Sharma looks good. You know, he's made a very good improvement. But then again, we've got to see how he pulls up tomorrow. You know, he looks good as of today. Pandya's fit. The problem with Jadu was he'd taken an injection 4 days into coming to Australia here because of some stiffness in the shoulder. And it took a while for that injection to settle down. So when you look at Perth, you know, we felt he was about 70-80%, you know, fit. And we didn't want to risk that in Perth. If he was 80% fit here, he will play. It's a big concern. It's obvious, you know, and that responsibility, that accountability has to be taken by the top order. And I'm sure, you know, they've got the experience, they've got the, you know, the exposure over the last few years to get out there and deliver it. But he's a good young player. He's got loads of runs for India A. You know, he's come through the ranks. He's got, when you look at his domestic record, it's his performance is, you know, as good as anyone, you know, on the domestic circuit. So that's a call we'll have to take in the next 24 hours.